New this morning, police are trying to unravel a shooting that happened in North Tulsa overnight. They tell us the victim drove himself to a friend's house after being shot once in the torso. But when police arrived, he wasn't very cooperative and wouldn't tell officers where the shooting happened. Paramedics took the man to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police have no information about the suspect or what led up to the shooting.